published 2027 EDT, the 16th of September 2017 updated 0550 EDT, the 17th of September 2017 she enjoyed a night out with Wayne Rooney before he was arrested for drink driving earlier this month. Now Clean Rooney has reportedly slammed Laura Simpson for allegedly targeting the Everton footballer in a bid to launch a reality show, reports The Sun. A source told the website the 31-year-old star, who is pregnant with the couple's fourth child, was becoming more sympathetic towards Wayne. Scroll down for video claims Colleen Rooney has reportedly slammed Laura Simpson for allegedly targeting the Everton footballer in a bid to launch a reality show, reports The Sun. Night out. Laura enjoyed a night out with Wayne Rooney before he was arrested for drink driving earlier this month. They said Colleen has been furious at Wayne. But the more she learns, the more sympathetic she is to Wayne's version of events. She labeled Laura a fame-seeking slapper. Mail Online has contacted representatives for Colleen Rooney for comment. Earlier this week, Laura was given a grilling on This Morning when she said that Colleen should not forgive Wayne and added, "I don't think he deserves it." Describing the night, she said basically, "We just got a cab. It was a bit of a whirlwind, really. There was no conversation. We just ended up in my car after getting out of the cab." Reports the source told the website Colleen has been furious at Wayne. But the more she learns, the more sympathetic she is to Wayne's version of events. She labeled Laura a fame-seeking slapper when asked what she was planning to do with Rooney. She replied, "Go home." She denied previous claims. She said she had kissed and cuddled the footballer, claiming the night had been blown out of proportion. She admitted that the scandal must be difficult for Rooney's pregnant wife Colleen to deal with, but insisted she had spoken to her and explained the situation. Speaking out earlier this week, Laura was given a grilling on This Morning when she said that Colleen should not forgive Wayne and added, "I don't think he deserves it." The source added that Colleen reportedly wasn't impressed with Laura's TV appearance or her changing story, saying she still thinks Wayne was in the wrong, but for the first time it seems he has some light at the end of the tunnel. Meanwhile, Colleen was seen enjoying a night out at the Cilla Black musical amid the revelations. The smiling star looked radiant in a floral shirt as she posed up with a pal on one of her few outings since the news broke. Laura met Wayne at a Cheshire nightclub before they were stopped with Wayne behind the wheel of her VW Beetle at the start of the month. Hitting back, she denied previous claims. She said she had kissed and cuddled the footballer, claiming the night had been blown out of proportion. Long-time love. The source added that Colleen wasn't impressed with Laura's TV appearance or her changing story, saying she still thinks Wayne was in the wrong, but for the first time it seems he has some light at the end of the tunnel. She has previously been quoted as saying she kissed and cuddled Rooney and would have had sex with him if they hadn't have been stopped. Rooney drove her home in her VW Beetle, but the night out was ruined when police pulled them over due a faulty brake light and discovered Wayne was over the drink drive limit. Neither Rooney nor his wife have officially spoken about the incident, although Colleen has moved out of the family's £6 million home and has twice been seen out without her wedding ring since her husband's arrest. Friends have previously suggested it was likely they would reconcile, and Colleen has reportedly asked Wayne to take a break from his football career with Everton to spend time working on the marriage. Wayne is still wearing his wedding ring. His case is due to come before a court next week, when it is likely he will be banned from the road. She admitted that the scandal must be difficult for Rooney's pregnant wife Colleen to deal with, but insisted she had spoken to her and explained the situation. Laura was previously quoted as having said her tryst with the former England captain was only a bit of harmless fun, before admitting they probably would have ended up SG had it not been for the police stopping her car as he drove them home from a bar. She had travelled more than 20 miles from her home in Ilam, northwest Manchester, to get to the bar, where regulars said they had not seen her drinking before. She left her job as a property development company sales manager in Greater Manchester shortly after the scandal broke, but it is unclear what, if any, new role she has taken up. Sweethearts Wayne and Colleen have been together since they were teenagers.